Barely a week in the jungle, and already we're leaving our dead behind. How much more painful that their eyes are still alive to accuse us. I've heard it said here that we have less to fear from the bullets of our enemies than from the diseases and parasites with which God has afflicted this land.